Just to walk next to me is very important to them because that's how we become their family.
And Emily gets here, yeah, she's like, hi, Emily. She likes that. She really enjoys it.
That is a psychological exercise. They have to be around other dogs being calm, submissive. And this is, she's doing it on her own because I don't really tell her what to do. I just ask her to be out there. For an aggressive animal, the hardest thing they can do is to submit totally in front of other dogs. That's right now her biggest challenge, which is aggressive. I'm very excited. I'm very happy for her that she finished, that she accomplished. Emily came here for one thing, which was aggression. But excitement and anxiety were her biggest obstacles. What I have done for Emily is to give her a second chance to at least achieve balance once in her life.